I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete recently visited locations in Waze. Do you value your privacy and want to keep your travel history under wraps? Or maybe you're just looking to declutter your Waze app from all those recently visited locations. Whatever your reason, today's video is for you. In this video, I'll show you how to delete your recently visited locations in Waze, helping you maintain privacy and keep your app neat and tidy. This quick guide is perfect for anyone who wants to keep their navigation history just to themselves. Now let's walk through the steps to delete recently visited locations in Waze. Step 1. Open the Waze app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Waze home screen, where you'll see your recently visited locations on the bottom part of the screen. Step 2. Scroll through this list until you find the recently visited location in Waze that you want to delete. Swipe slowly from right to left across this item until you see a blue options box. Step 3. Tap Options. A menu pops up. Step 4. Tap Remove Drive in this menu. A window appears asking if you're sure you want to remove this drive from your Waze list. Step 5. Tap Remove. That drive will be removed from your Waze recently visited locations. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.